How to record WhatsApp calls or whether it's possible to record or not. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up your Play Store. Now at the bottom right corner, tap on the search icon. Now simply tap on the search bar and type WhatsApp. Now click on search at the bottom right corner. Now click on WhatsApp and make sure to update to the latest version. Now after updating, simply tap on open. Now tap on the three dots at the top right corner and click on settings. Now go to privacy. Now scroll down and tap on calls. As you can see, there is no option to record the calls on WhatsApp application. But you can record the calls. Simply go back to the home screen. Now scroll down your notification panel. Now find the screen recording icon and simply keep holding on it. Now scroll down. Now enable the toggle for record system sound. Now tap on OK. Now start the screen recording while you are on WhatsApp call and you are good to go. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.